Hobnose. See, filming Hobnose. Hobnose is sitting on the set of It's Alive. You know you're sitting in the set of It. Do you realize that, Hobnose? No, it's funny. I got a recording of you sitting in the actual seat. I will. There's... Hobnose is sitting on the actual set of It's Alive. You are. Yes, you are, Hob. This is it. Look, there's the professor's chair, and here's the comfy couch that the guests sit on. This is the professor's chair right here. Isn't that cool? See? Hey, you want to be a guest on the show, Hobnose? They're going to interview you about being a border collie.
I just thought it was a couch to sit down on.
Did you really?
It's not like to say anything.
No.
I'll gladly leave if they want
it. It's a live zombie thing. Hi, Professor. Woo. What's that, Hob? You want to
come into my parlor?
Can I?
Job.
There's Hobnose. She's sitting on the actual seat, Hob. You're doing it. I got a little film.
We've got to watch this show tonight.
You think they're filming? They're filming us.
They are?
I don't know. Do you think they are?
But mall security probably is.
Oh, really?
This is it, the real set?
This is it. Can you tell?
Oh, that's our little couch sit out.
Wow, that's awesome.
I said I'd go over here. There's that couch.
And there's Stiffy that way over there if we can actually catch him on the film. Awesome. A nightmare on Elm Street. There he goes. It's Alive. What's
but
that?
Not today.
It's
we proudly present the South Knockoff Show. It's Dead.
It's Dead?
Story. Hobnose, the border collie dog morphic creature, a hybrid, the result of a human and a dog getting too close together.
Really?
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah.
We're right here.
I'm gonna go out to the car and see if I can find Shadow.
With a where fixie?
Bet you he went out.
Wow. But yeah, we're right here. They even have the lights on us. See the different color lights?
Yeah.
That's how they have in the studio. They'll probably be filming right here. They get a little more skippy. Wow. What's that? Oh, yeah. I don't know what this meeting area is. What's that?
Night of the Living Dead.